Hello friends, today in this video we will learn how to use WAMessager in the best way. So let's get started. Firstly, open Google and search for WAMessager and then hit on WAMessager Chrome extension. Then tap on install extension. As it is already installed, I'll just hit on the extension button up there. Now WhatsApp Chrome extension will get opened. First best way to use WAMessager 2 is filter number. By applying filter, all the numbers get filtered according to their existence on WhatsApp, that is whether they exist or not. For example, sending 500 messages to valid and invalid contacts, it is better to send messages to 200 valid contacts. To get started, click on upload Excel button and then select the Excel sheet in which numbers are listed, and then you'll see this kind of appearance on the screen. Now click on filter numbers, then report will be downloaded and you'll see this kind of appearance on the screen. Sheet gives us the number of valid and invalid contacts, but I only have valid contacts, so it is showing valid contacts only. Second best way is add caption in the attachment itself so that the message becomes systematic. For this, click on add attachment, choose the file, image, video or whatever you want and write the caption there itself. You can also personalize the caption. Third best way is option to unsubscribe. This option provides users the flexibility to unsubscribe from receiving messages or notifications from specific contacts or groups. In short, this only says just unsubscribe, don't report or block, we won't bother you again. So for this, click on add option to unsubscribe and you'll see it has appeared in the message box with the message that has been written. Now click on the button send and you'll see the message has been sent with the option to unsubscribe.